Hello dear viewers, in the today video I am going to try and repair this damaged coaxial cable. As you can see, it have removed after someone pulled it. So we need to clean this. We need to how to say in English, untight it to make so the cable will enter easy. Then we will tight it back. Not sure if I say proper. Wait, hope to not damage anything. We need to make room for the cable. Something like this. So let's look. If this connector can be repaired. Okay, I see now. The small. This glue A7 inside of it. Okay, here is the middle, the positive, and the small piece of the plus. Here it is. We have made room here. So what we will do now? Do you have idea what I will do now? Of course you don't. To make this cable hold even better than before, I'm going to solder it directly there. But with less temp, give 250, because the small connector will hit easy and fast. The same thing is for the cable. So give 250. So first I will put this cable into place. In fact, let me do something like this. So I can insert the cable. Let me check. I want that the cable will face the connector, the second connector. So if one connector goes to the bottom, it must match the second connector. Like this. Let's try again. In fact, let me try solder this middle. Fucking shit of shit. So the wires don't separate like hair. Make sure to not press on the cable because it can short it. And remember the temperature that we have set. Fucking shit, that second shit is too tight. Of course we have a good cable, but we want to fix this. What the fuck? We must be environmentally friendly and not waste resources like the decades from from different companies say, but in reality they are making it harder to repair their devices, but they speak of environment. They are a bunch of liars. Of lizards and liars. Let me Apple, if you are so, and Samsung, if you really want to demonstrate environment friendly, that you care, then you must share all the schematics for your devices. stop soldering the logic boards like a sandwich. Make everything on one logic board. Between I had a dream that new Apple models, all the components were on one side of logic board. Can you believe such? Maybe I have seen the future. As you can see, I welded the middle. For this, I think to do like this. And weld, but don't crush it harder. So the middle is not bothered. Let me add a little bit of solder. I have some paste here on the side of jeans. Fuck. As you can see, when the middle was protected by small covers of plastic, you will see them. I would think to leave them because I let me clean first. So I was talking about environment. Apple and Samsung and other companies. You must fucking give all the schematics you have for free. Even those of layers. Logic board layers. So that technician can repair your devices easy. Not pray to our websites and pray for them. Yes, this is good business to make business from such solutions and information. But it's not long term. So you better share all the schematics and give some kind of service manuals to the technicians and stop making sandwiches with logic boards. And by this you will demonstrate that you are environmentally friendly, your devices. I will have to cover this positive with solder mask. How I hate this glue. Apple, you don't have to add this glue, crap of glue. Yes, also stop adding that sheet of glue to all the components. Because it will not help to prevent a leak to burn after liquid damage. I already have seen many cases that leak have burned even if it have glue. Okay, I want to test if the middle door is not short. Okay, let's see. Okay, the middle door is not short. Now I will test continuity. As you can see, the connector is good. We have repaired it. we have repaired this connector. Wait, I want to clean it more. After cleaning, sorry. After cleaning, need to cover this because the protection plastic of between the ground and this middle have removed it when I was cleaning. So now I will do fast and furious. Joking. I will add solder mask, a small dot. It's still good after three years. Okay, add solder mask to cover this crap. Okay, now turning off the backlight. Joking. Okay, using sunlight. Purple light using. This is purple light. Not sure why camera shows green with purple. Okay, this greenish thing is that glue. Okay, it have dried up. Now we are doing the closing. Let me cover the solder mask and keep it for another 5 years. Yes, I'm not joking. Too bad all this stuff was not available in the beginning of our repair journey. So now we are closing this. I see that crap didn't dry well, but I hope it will not touch my tralala. Let's test again this connector. This connector. So it does not short, and we have fixed the connector. So let's try it on a test logic part to connect it. Okay, this is the side we have repaired. Okay, it have fixed perfectly. So this is how, guys, we have repaired this coaxial cable. Thanks for watching. And share, like, subscribe, and worship. I'm joking. Tell to other technicians about our great videos. And don't forget to join our websites, iTesla Solutions and CyberDoctor LLC. That's it, guys, 20 minutes of video.